Good luck, everyone. Good luck.
Yeah.
One opportunity.
Glad I won me Brad Pack.
This is everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture. Let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy.
That's a good one. Sweat out your throat, it must be over. He's not simple as that. And if they hit 40 grand, I'm their way.
But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote
down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up.
Been on loads, got me Alex Stewart ball. Brilliant day, thank you.
Yeah, I think the nerves got the better of me on the day, but thanks to Clydesdale for the opportunity. Great experience and enjoyed it.
My tactics of half a bottle of wine and a couple of pork pies didn't really work very well, so if it ever happens again, I'll practice a bit harder, but I thoroughly enjoyed it. And the thought, seeing that ball going wide right was slightly gutting, but there's always next time. Thanks.
Yeah, well, a little bit good, obviously. Quite close. I knew where I left my hand, I was going to hit it though, but nice spin out on the pitch. Got Alex Sandal ball, so, you know, good day. Just going to go to the bar now and have a good time.
Great day.